But I do want to talk about something else that involves you, something that happened on Twitter last night.
Ooh, yes.
Which was a tweet that you sent out. I don't know whether you saw this. This is what Phil tweeted yesterday.
Someone asked me,
what do you use to dye your hair? And Phil said L'Oreal Arctic Blonde. This caused quite a commotion of people didn't seem to know that you actually dye your hair.
I thought everybody knew.
Well, I thought the fact you've got sort of brown eyebrows might give it away slightly. So there you go. But having we've got a statement here, because a spokesperson for Arctic Blonde, April Kojay, said that since Philip mentioned us, sales have gone through the roof. He truly is the Silver Fox. So you've caused quite a stir.
You're not supposed to advertise on the telly, but there you go. That is indeed.
I can feel a deal coming on, because you're worth it, Phil.
There you go. I keep thinking, do you not see my roots occasionally?
Yes.
You do. You notice it, but maybe other people don't.
Well, there you go.
Also, Philip, a lot of people saying they didn't realise that you actually did dye your hair. Leanne says, I didn't know Phil dyed his hair. I am gutted. I thought he was a natural fox. Trevor says, Philip dyeing his hair has to be an April Fool, surely. Hashtag Phil Natural Grey. What do you say to this?
Well, you've got to say, just look at the eyebrows, for goodness sake. This costs a fortune.
Arctic Blonde.
Arctic Blonde. Yeah.
You've been doing a lot of April Fools yourself. Stuart says, we convinced a colleague, Laura, that our local bank was giving out free cash. Laura has also been in contact. Hello, Laura. She says, I got ready to leave the office to go and get my free money. Danielle started laughing at me.
Oh, Laura.
Gullible Laura.
We've got some free cash now, though, haven't we?
We have, actually. £20,000 plus two brand new cars to drive off into the sunset.
There you go, Laura, not so daft after all.